Hello guys and girls, we are in the Venhof Natural Reserve near Herkenbosch in the Netherlands, and we're gonna ride a mountain bike today. It's not gonna be a typical mountain bike single track. We will follow the abandoned railroad tracks of the Iron Rhine. Should you follow the tracks in this direction, you will end up in Roermond, but we will go the other way. We will go to the Dutch-German border, as far as I can withstand the weather. We are now at the Dutch-German border. And how can you tell this? Well, the forest changes into wald. The birds turn into vogels. And there's something more. The Iron Rhine changes into Eisener Kreis. I'll show you. We are still on the German side and we couldn't go any further because the railway is blocked. But if you try to follow this route, you will go to Dahlheim, and from Dahlheim you can catch a train. But on the other side, this is where the Netherlands is, and if you follow the tracks you can clearly see where the border is. This is how they decide to mark the border. The Dutch side and a German side. Now, this mount. Not again.
Yeah, sorry for that.
Hi. It's my trail from before, from where I was getting there. As you can see, not many people have been walking here. with this weather. They prefer to stay home, I guess. Hey, I'm in the same spot where I started this trip today, and to be honest, I've had enough . Well, this is what I'll be cycling home. So for all of you who's watching this movie at home, just get some hot chocolate and enjoy. I still have 1 hour to get home, so keep your fingers crossed that I make it.